Now, KOMU 8 Sports.
Welcome back, everyone. Mid-Missouri has not fared very well, to say the least, at the Misha Baseball Final Four. Tonight, Fulton tried to break the Mid-Mo slump as teams have gone 0-5 so far. But, alas, they did not. Harrisonville scores 5 runs in the last frame to beat Fulton 7-5. That puts the Mid-Mo record to 0-6. Fulton takes 4th place in Class 3 baseball. Earlier today, Rockbridge played in the Class 4 third place game, and DeSoto Dragons wasting no time. Brandon O'Day hits this one off the wall, drags in 2 Dragons, 2-0 DeSoto. And later in the very next inning, they add 1 more run. Eduardo Oquendo with the hard hit ground ball scores. Trevor Sampson, 4-0 Dragons. Bruins had a couple runs in between, and pitching kept them close throughout. Score was 4-3 thanks to pitching and defense going into the 7th inning. But here, DeSoto extends the lead with the suicide squeeze by Caleb Ambruster. Makes it 5-3, and that's how it would finish. Finale, Rockbridge loses 5-3. They get 4th place in Class 4. On to the big leagues now. The Cardinal bullpen has been a game of musical chairs lately, but Todd Wellemeyer got the nod looking for his 6th victory of the year. And I wonder if Tony La Russa is tweeting about this game. Bet not. Top 4 Rockies blow it wide open. Ian Stewart hits this 3-run bomb. Get up, get long, and get gone. 4-0 Colorado. To the 6th frame now. Rick Ankiel hits this long fly ball, and Rick Ankiel's new best friend is going to grab it from Colorado fielder, but they rule it a home run. Meet Rick Ankiel's new best friend. He gets ruled a home run. And here's what we like to call a gold glove play. So nice, you're going to see it twice. Ian Stewart with the grab down the third base line makes the throw to first. St. Louis goes down by 9 runs, 10-1. Try to avoid the sweep tomorrow afternoon. Now to the Royals' Wig Day at Rogers Center. That's with an R-E because they're in Canada, A. Bottom 3, Blue Jays' Raul Chavez hits 2-run home run for his 16th of the year. Blue Jays 2-0. Royals' rebuttal, top 5, Martian ties it up at 2 with this 2-run shot over the 375. And the same inning, bases loaded for Willie Blomquist hits a bases-clearing triple. Royals go up 5-2. They break an 8-game losing streak. For those keeping track, it's just 91 days until the 2009 Missouri football season starts. But for now, we have a former Tiger in Mid-Mo. More than 100 kids participated in the first ever 12 Stars Justin Gage football camp. The 2-day camp features skill building drills, a scrimmage on Sunday, and even pictures with the hometown hero. All proceeds from the camp go to the Boys and Girls Club of Jeff City. Gage says his camps give children a chance he never had growing up.
I never had anybody come, you know, talk to me about camps or anything like that. It was always, I ended up traveling, you know, a few states away or something of that caliber. And just to come back and, you know, kind of talk to the kids and let them hear something else, you know, other than their teachers or their parents' voices, you know, it inspires them, and it just gives them that lift that they need to go out and work hard.
I hope it'll be an inspiration to kids for kids who are interested in athletics, no matter what it may be, or for whatever their lifelong goals are, to stick with what your commitment is to yourself and go ahead and pursue what you want to pursue.
And Calvin Burrell, jockey going for the coveted jockey triple crown today in the 141st Belmont Stakes. And coming out of the first turn would not fare well for Mind That Bird and Burrell. He is near the back of the pack, but coming down the stretch, he makes a run for the front, but unfortunately, he uses all his horse's energy. He finishes third. Horse Summer Bird wins the Belmont, and like I said, Mind That Bird finished third. And now we're going to go to the ice. The Detroit Red Wings are this decade's hockey dynasty, but are tied with the Young Guns of Pittsburgh. Another Canadian sports, perhaps? Overuse, maybe. Chris Osgood for the Red Wings had a stellar game, 22 saves in this contest. And later in the first period, breakaway Pavel Datsyuk, fresh off his 7-game injury stint, gets the breakaway goal. And another breakaway goal for Detroit makes it 3-3. Love That would end the night for the Penguins goalie, and Henrik Zetterberg finishes the Red Wing onslaught. Detroit takes the series lead 3-2 with a 5-0 victory. And Kyle Busch won the nationwide series, and Carl Edwards finished third. That's all for sports. A, back to the news desk.